A little example here of process, or my process. This sketch that I did this weekend at the park. All the materials are dry materials, no paint. Then today I took that as my reference and painted this. Just using this as my reference, not trying to copy it exactly. I love this. So what I'm gonna do now is have both of these out as reference and do some more sketches. And then that's how things lead up to bigger finished paintings, because I've worked things out and had time to play.